Not yet, but I'll tell you it's working. When we heading west? Soon? I don't know. Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. And they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than us. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trump's Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Awesome.
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Where is he?
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging.
You're joking. What, sir? What? The fool Brown pissed on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
I can't see past his bluster to the hardened side. He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool. I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I gotta ask him. He would do it for you. I don't think he would. All right, Marcy. You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
I don't seem okay. Take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur,
no crazy business.
I'm giving that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Can't drop everything. Okay, boy.
Easy.
Up. Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What are you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but you worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Man, it shoots one. I don't know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strike me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was Trank that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing bad. And we kept it clean. We're all good.
first one or two?
Of course, just a drink. Come, we'll get a couple beers, please.
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, please.
It'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
Hey, mate.
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy
stuff. A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Feller. My lord. You men is dumb.
Leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. He wouldn't leave me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored to be let alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, well, we're trying to talk business. So would you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended. Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
My friend.